So it's about, what time is it, 6:45 a.m.? Mm-hmm. 6:45 a.m. And this is what Sarah looks like on her big day. She has no idea that in about an hour and a half she's going to be someplace very special. Huh, Sarah? She's like, yeah, whatever. And this is Sarah's Breakfast of Champions. We've got a kibble omelet here for her. So there's a lot of protein going on because she's going to need it today. Of course, the kibble provides some balanced carbs and vitamins. So we got egg, cheese, and kibble. Wait a second, where's the hound dog? Oh, there she is. Sarah, can I get a wolf? No, never mind. It's too early for wolves. We'll just get some video instead.
There's a tiger right there.
Yep.
Didn't want to walk this far. I'm not worried. We made it. Sarah Hound. There's no place to park.
Who's that? You're free. This way, stand up. Stand up. Where is it? Where is it?
Woo. He's too excited right now.
Stand up. Up.
Aww.
Thank you.
I bet he doesn't even know why he's barking. Just seems like the thing to do. No, but don't whine.
Sit.
Oh, you're
sit.
Huge.
Sit.
And you're sit. Trained. Gotta love that.
Nope. Hey. Gunner.
He says
there's
a friend.
I know.
He looks kind of like me, but different. Smart. While the dogs are waiting in the sun, she's waiting in the shade. She's in no hurry.
In the backpack.